maybe gone at Gila River Arena, but we're still playing hockey here in Arizona. With this beautiful weather, what better way to spend the day than outside with some hockey sticks and Louis Domingue?
We're having a clinic for the kids. What we do is we teach kids how to play ball hockey. It is being hosted by the Coyotes, Louis Domingue. So he's coming out playing with the kids today. He brought some breakfast. He's giving them a few extra little things, and it's a really exciting time. And so we're very happy to have him come, especially since he just had a baby. So it's a big sacrifice to come and spend some time with us today.
We're just going to enjoy the day, enjoy the weather, and play hockey.
The Desert Hockey Development is an all-volunteer 501c3 charity, and what we do is we teach kids how to play hockey. Let's grow the next generation of hockey fans. We started putting on free clinics. We started 2 years ago, and so far we have had almost 2,000 kids attend our hockey clinics, and we wouldn't have been able to do it without the help from the Arizona Coyotes Foundation.
It's just so fun. Just enjoy the game. You don't have any pressure. You just play, and it's good to do that with the kids today and try to help them out, learn about the game at the same time.